never going to go back to drugs, but if I don't treat my mental health and I allow it to deteriorate, one day I'm going to fucking blow my brains out, and I can't have that. So I got to do whatever it takes to make sure that doesn't happen.